السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my student? Welcome in Quran class. Today inshallah we will study together Surah Al-Fajr. We already finished the surah. Today inshallah I will test your knowledge about Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 1 till Ayah 8. This video is two parts. The first part is revision, about your knowledge about Surah Al-Fajr. The second part is exercises about Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 1 till Ayah 8. Let's start with the first part. Remember, Surah Al-Fajr, it's Surah number 89 in the order of the Quran, revealed in Mecca. It has 30 ayahs, revealed after Surah Al-Layl. Let's go to the second part to test your knowledge about Surah Al-Fajr. Are you ready to do the test? Okay. I will ask you in this test 5 questions. The first question is true or false? The second question is arrange the words of the ayat. The third question is listen and arrange ayat. The fourth question is correct pronunciation. النطق الصحيح. The last question is which ayah belongs to Surah Al-Fajr? Let's start with the first question. True or false? Number one, Surah Al-Fajr was revealed after Surah Al-Shams. Right or wrong? After Surah Al-Shams? No, it's after Surah Al-Layl. Wrong. Yes, it's wrong. Number two, Surah Al-Balad follows Surah Al-Fajr in the order of the Quran. Right or wrong? Yes, it's right. Surah Al-Fajr, it's a Surah number 98 in the order of the Quran. Right or wrong? No, it's 89. Yeah, yes, it's wrong. Surah Al-Fajr is composed of 20 verses, means it has 20 ayahs. Right or wrong? No, it has 30 ayahs. It's wrong. Surah Al-Fajr was revealed in Mecca. Yes or no? Yes. Surah Al-Fajr begins with an oath. An oath means qasam. Wal-fajr. Yes. The first 10 nights of Dhul-Hijjah are among the most blessed times. Right or wrong? Right. Al-Shafi'i wal-Watr refer to the day of Arafah and Fitr Fest. Right or wrong? No, wrong. Lam is merged with the following letter, wal-fajr. You can find the idgham in letter lam? No, wrong. Both of the letters in wal-shafi'i wal-watr, lam, are clarified. Wal-shafi'i, no, it's not clarified. It's in wal-watr only. That's wrong. Ya is elongated in both cases of wasl and waqf. Wal-layl, that's in waqf, but in wasl, wal-layli idha yasr, that means no mad in wasl. Mad in waqf only, that's wrong. Let's go to the second question. The second question is arrange the words of the ayat. Okay. Number one, please listen to the ayah. هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر? Which one is the first word? هل, yes. في, yes. ذلك, yes. قسم, yes. لذي هاجر. Good. Yes. The second question. ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد؟ Which word is the first word? ألم ترى كيف فعل ربك بعاد؟ Yes. إرم ذات العماد. Which one is the first word? Yes. إرم ذات العماد. Good. التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد. Which one is the first word? التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد. Let's go to the third question. The third question is listen and arrange the ayat. Okay, listen and arrange. Listen. والشفع والوتر والفجر وليال العشر والليل إذا يسر. Which one is the first ayah? Yes, والفجر. Number two, وليال العشر. Number three, والشفع والوتر. Number four, والليل إذا يسر. Very good. The second question. التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد. ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد؟ إرم ذات العماد. هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر؟ Which one is the first ayah? Yes. هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر؟ Number two. ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد؟ Number three. إرم ذات العماد. Number four. التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد. Very good. Let's go to the fourth question. The fourth question is correct pronunciation. النطق الصحيح. Please listen. Number one. والفجر. Number two. والفجر. Which one is right? Number two, it's right. والفجر. Number one. وليالي عشر. Number two. وليالي عشر. No, it's number one. No, غنى. وليالي عشر. Let's go to the last question. Which ayah belongs to Surah Al-Fajr? Please listen to the three ayahs. Number one. والفجر. Number two. والعصر. Number three. والضحى. Which one? Number one. والفجر. Yes. The second question. وهديناه النجدين. Number two. هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر؟ Number three. أرأيت إن كذب وتولى. Which one is right? It belongs Surah Al-Fajr. Number two. هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر؟ Yes. Please listen. Number one. ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بأصحاب الفيل؟ Number two. ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد؟ Number three. لإيلاف قريش. Which one is right? Number two. ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد؟ Listen. Number one. التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد. نمبر 2، إن الإنسان لربه لكنود. نمبر 3، فهو في عيشة راضية. Which one is right? Number 1، التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد. Very good, you finished the exam. Congratulations. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.